Why is it every time we're here that woman sits in your bedroom, of all places? From your bedroom, huh? Are you sure she's not trying to protect some other stuff of yours? Haven't your parents taught you, my lady, that it's not polite to answer a question with another question?